Gotta sneak in a workout while the girls are sleeping. Welcome to day 12 of Coach Nilo's Daily Move. I had to narrate at a different time this daddy life and staying fit and training for marathon and triathlons. It's not easy, guys, but we gotta do it for different reasons. But anyways, let's get to the workout. Today, we hit the hips again. Why the hips? Well, we gotta get those glutes. Remember, that's a powerhouse that we have that is, it's a sleeping giant, guys, sleeping powerhouse, because we sit so many hours at our desk or driving, and we are not utilizing these muscles the way they were meant to be. So we're gonna hit the glutes again. We gotta get them at least twice a week. And remember, the goal is to create a habit of making fitness part of our daily lives. Let's do this. Now there's a little twist to these workouts today, okay? Now if you can't do it, just stick to the normal ones, okay? We're gonna do the froggy hip raises or butterfly hip raises, however you wanna call them, or hip thrust, okay? But remember the back movements that we did with our elbows? We're gonna lift our backs with our elbows so that we get a little bit of those back muscles into the workout. Second exercise, one-legged bridges, okay? If you can lift with your elbows, do it. If you can't, don't worry about it. Just focus on the hips, focus on the glutes. Okay, these are the heel slides, hamstring curls, okay? So if you're indoors, you can do these in your socks as long as you have a slippery surface. If not, I'm in the garage. I'm using this plastic trash bag to help me slide my feet. So when you're doing these, make sure you're lifting and you're thrusting your hips, you're tightening them up, okay? You're not just bringing your knees up, you're actually pushing your hips up as you're curling your hamstrings. And there you have it, day 12, guys. Let me know how you guys are doing. Comment below, subscribe to my channel, like my Facebook page, follow me on Instagram and Twitter. I'll talk to you tomorrow.